just when I thought it was safe to go back in the water.